Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we're starting part two. Now, from part one's video, we had left off from building the chassis, drive shaft, steering column, and the engine, and that was the end of stage 73. Now, stage 74 onwards looks to be the startings of the interior, and following right the way through to the end of the actual build. So, let's get on and build this model. Okay, right, so